Hello friends, welcome to GT Science tutorial. In this video, I am going to explain about temperature coefficient. Temperature coefficient is a very important topic for the examination to solve some numerical problems. So, what is temperature coefficient? In this video, we are going to see what is temperature coefficient and how do we calculate it mathematically. So, without wasting any time, let's start. First of all, let me write the definition of temperature coefficient. The ratio of rate constant at higher temperature to the rate constant at lower temperature usually differing by 10 degrees Celsius is called temperature coefficient. It is denoted by mu. Okay, and generally this temperature range is considered to be from 35 degrees Celsius to 25 degrees Celsius. Okay, this is the temperature range. Okay, so this is the definition of temperature coefficient. I hope everything is clear from the definition, that is the ratio of rate constant at higher temperature. Okay, we know that with temperature the rate constant also changes, so the temperature the rate constant at 35 degrees Celsius will be higher than the rate constant at 25 degrees Celsius, right? If we find the ratio of that rate constant between these two temperatures, then we get the temperature coefficient, and that temperature coefficient is denoted by mu. Okay, it is trying to say that let Kt is the rate constant at temperature T, and Kt plus 10 is the rate constant at temperature T plus 10 degrees Celsius. Then now we are going to calculate, or we are going to see a formula that we can use to calculate rate constant. First of all, let me erase all these things. Okay, okay, now we know that Kt is equal to, according to Arrhenius equation, it will be Ae to the power minus Ea by RT, right? And Kt plus 10 will be equal to Ae to the power minus Ea by RT plus 10, okay? Ae to the power minus Ea by RT plus 10. We are just replacing this T, okay, by T plus 10 in this case. Now, we know that the temperature coefficient is nothing but the ratio of the rate constant, right? So, this temperature coefficient will be equal to the rate constant at higher temperature is Kt plus 10, right? And the rate constant at lower temperature is Kt, okay? Now, let us put the values. Ae to the power minus Ea by RT by Ae to the power minus Ea by RT plus 10, right? No, sorry. We get RT plus 10 over here and RT over here, right? Now Aa will be cancelled out and we get e to the power minus Ea by RT plus 10 by e to the power minus Ea by RT. Okay, now we know that according to the rule of indices, if the bases are same, we can take this value to upward and this power sign will change. Okay, here it is minus, so if it goes up it will be plus. So we can write like this, e to the power Ea by RT minus EA by RT plus 10. Okay, RT plus 10. Now, from this, we can take EA by R common from both the terms. Okay, EA by R are common in both the terms, so we can take it common. So we are taking EA by R as the common. Okay, so what is remaining? 1 by T minus 1 by T plus 10. This is the remaining value over here. Okay, now e to the power EA by R bracket. Let us take LCM of these two, we will get T into T plus 10. If we multiply this 1 by T plus 10, we will get T plus 10 minus, if we multiply this 1 by this T, we will get T. Okay. Okay. We got this much. Now E to the power, see here, it will be T will be cancelled out, isn't it? So we get 10 by, sorry, first of all, we need to write E to the power EA by R. So we will get 10 by T into T plus 10. Okay, so we got this much value. Now the final answer will be, first of all, let me erase these things. The final answer will be mu equals to this thing, e to the power 10 EA by R T and T plus 10. Okay, 10 EA by R T into T plus 10. So this is our final expression by using which we can calculate the value of temperature coefficient. For this, we need activation energy and the temperature value. So that's all for today. This is all about temperature coefficient. If you like the video, please share this video as much as you can. And thank you for watching the video.